Where'd you put the letter?
Yeah.
Oh.
In the pack.
I see. You gonna feed the worm to the chickens?
Yeah.
Okay. They ate it?
Yeah!
Oh. Ta-da! A weed?
Like it.
Yeah? You're not supposed to pick other people's weeds, honey. Okay?
It's pretty.
It's pretty. Can you go give it back to the ground? Wherever you pulled it from? Yeah, there. Yeah.
Mommy.
Let me sing. Oh, those are pretty.
Okay.
I did it, Mommy.
Let's dig a hole first.
I did it.
Good job.
Wait, Mommy, you were putting
them in there. Oops. No, those aren't going in there. My jalapenos are going.
What is it?
It is a black magic petunia.
I thought it was petunia.
You did?
Mommy, what? Stick those on.
Your petunias are looking sad. You guys didn't water them yesterday.
Oh.
They'll make it. They'll rebound.
This, it still looks like they're alive.
They're alive, but they're looking a little rough. That's okay. We'll deadhead them and get them some water. Maybe you could go get some water in your watering can so that they could get some water here after we get them planted.
Well, first I need to get this one in.
Yes. Where should we put this one? Maybe like right here?
Find them all around that.
Yeah. Mommy, wanna help me stick
that in? What is it?
What is that? That? I left the thing there because I never looked to see what it was. It is Stonecrop Sun Sparkler Lime Zinger. Not really
I want
sure what
lines.
I liked it though. It was really pretty.
I want lines.
Yeah.
I liked it. Lines. So, now every time I look at this flower,
you're gonna think of limes.
Yep.
Do you like limes?
Yeah. Syra brought them over to our house once.
Oh yeah.
You're right. She did.
Stella Bella, you stay out. Stella, you stay out, honey. No, Stella, you
go.
Stay out.
Go.
Let Daddy help you get him out. What should we name them?
This one's Squeaky.
Squeaky?
The other one's Snorty.
Squeaky and Snorty, I like it. chicken whisperer up here? Ah, it's steep. I can't climb. How many chickens do you got? Are they all just hanging out with you? Yeah. Good morning, little piggies. Good morning.
I'll find that one. Where is it? Can I have it?
Did you get it in the pond?
No. I saw.
What's in the other hand? Show me what's in your other hand.
Worm.
Worm. Is that a big chicken? It walked away. You better let it free. Hey, monkey child. I've got your lunch. Do you want it? Come out and we'll sit at the picnic table and eat it. Well, pigs like to move their food and other things around with their nose. Thanks for watching A Week on the Homestead, and it's finally a rainy day here, so we're gonna go inside and get some housework done and just all the things that I've neglected while we work outside in the garden and welcome the pigs to the homestead, put the meat chickens out, and all the fun that we've had this week. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button, and if you want to see more from the Wilderness Homestead, please subscribe. Thank you.